I biked across the country for a lot of reasons. I think the major one was to really figure out my life. At the beginning of the trip, I really had no idea what I was gonna do with my life. I wasn't sure whether I was gonna go to college, and if I was gonna go to college, I wasn't sure where I was gonna move, what I wanted to major in. This trip is an amazing way to really learn about our country and learn about yourself, because you have so much time just sitting on the saddle, being able to think about the surroundings that you're in and the cultures that you're in, and think about yourself as a person and how the environment really affects a society.